up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. If you are new here to the channel, hey, make sure to smash the subscribe button and hit the post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. But I'm excited for what we got today. It's been almost 6 months since we've kind of touched the base of this group. So,
it's been a while.
Tell them what we got.
So today we're listening to System of a Down, and the song is Toxicity.
Haven't heard this one, but the last one we listened to was Chop Suey. And you guys know Amber likes soft stuff, and Chop Suey was kind of hard punch.
I liked Chop Suey. I mean, like you said, it was hard, but the creativity behind it was really, really nice, and that's kind of what made me love it. And then the video along with that one was nice. So I'm excited to see what they're bringing us today.
All right, so let's go ahead and get into System of a Down. Again, if you are new to the channel, smash the subscribe button. Let's get it. I miss this. Hey, that guitar is sick.
As far as harder hitting bands, I'm not gonna say metal because their metal fans are out there probably like, this isn't like, you know,
super right
hard. But for me, this is hard. But for harder hitting bands, I would definitely put this at my top with Hellstorm, who sang
yes,
I Miss the Misery.
Yes.
I would definitely put this at the top just as my preference of sound. And I remember why I loved them so much. They give me so much emotion. So they're so cool, how they act and you know, just how they move. And I love, and the lead singer, just oh my god,
oh he's amazing. And like, no, you said earlier, like the last video the Chop Suey hat was so creative. I thought it was really cool in this how, you know, they were showing, like as they were singing, they were showing the videos like on the guys, on the band members, how they were projecting the actual like video. Did you miss that whole part?
Yes!
You missed the whole part where they were projecting the, whatever it was, the scenes
on
the guys.
I did not see that.
Oh, absolutely amazing.
It's funny, like, what our eyes are drawn to. My eyes were not drawn
to
that.
But one of my favorite things about this band, I feel like it's always this heavy, heavy drums.
Oh, I know it's heavy, but the flow is so nice.
I love me some System of Down.
Yeah, I'm definitely down.
I'm disappointed it took us so long to get back to them.
Yeah, absolutely.
Flashlight reveries caught in the headlights of a truck. Eating seeds as a pastime activity. The toxicity of our city, of our city. Disorder! Disorder! Disorder!
Hold on. Is he saying disorder?
He's saying disorder.
Okay, so that's what I was thinking as well. So far, what I'm getting, you know, he's talking about, you know, kind of the mistreatment, and guess, you know, we're always here for correct us if we are wrong. Drop down the comments. But kind of the treatment of the people, you know, and what I seen there was the homeless, obviously. But, you know, the disorder or the unjust or whatever it is in kind of in the world or the mm-hmm. city, what he has mentioned.
Yeah, I'm glad you caught that.
But I'll say, I thought he was saying disorder. Mm-hmm. I couldn't tell until that part right there. But how about that? And this is why I liked him, because I feel like in Chop Suey, like, yes, they are rock, but he would hit, it's like a flow in it. And like,
I know.
And he just showed it again.
I love, love, love that part. Mm. And for me, both of their videos, like, when I see them, they're so just, like, visually appealing. Like, I kind of love the creepiness of how
I
was trying to figure out a word to say earlier, and I was like, there's got to be a better word than creepy, and I can't find one, so I'm just going to put it out there, and maybe you guys can reword it for me and tell me, try to figure out what I'm trying to say. But I love the kind of just eerie way that they move. It's just so visually appealing to me, and it matches their sound so well.
Guys, please drop down in the comments, what is the lead singer's
gosh,
name?
Gosh, his
we
voice
need to know his name. He's so talented.
And then he gives me, like, I'm glad that we're watching a video where we get to see more of him, because he gives me so much emotion while he has that microphone, and I love
it. And he has so many different, you know,
facial expressions.
You know, that, and, like, he went slow, and then he gets tempo. To the screaming. Like, absolutely love it. But enough talking. Let me rewind just a little bit. Let's get back to it.
Yeah, it's so cool.
Let's go!
Yes!
Yo, what? That blew Chop Suey out of the water.
That is probably one of my favorite. That is probably my favorite hardest hitting song.
Oh,
like, when
my
that,
gosh.
What was it, the last minute? It's like, I didn't see it coming.
Yo.
And then as soon as it hit, it was like.
Have
instant.
Y'all ever seen Amber headbang on the channel? She was headbanging.
Guys, how could you not? Okay, I'm so down for System of a Down. That I put him up there with my band groups, and I would have never, ever thought that I would put a band like that in one of my top bands.
I'm shook. Like, y'all know I do rock, and like that right there had me this hype.
I'm like wearing my sweet little tie dye Dolly Parton shirt, sitting here telling you that I love
headbanging.
And I love System of a Down.
Guys, thank you so much for that.
That was
for that
cool.
suggestion. That really was cool.
Yeah.
But that's gonna be the end of today's video. Hey, as we always send you out here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for your new subscribers, you gotta go, Mama, remind them of that.
You gotta make somebody smile.
As to make somebody smile. We'll see you guys later.